Kia. Movement that inspires.
Part of the Gold Coast for over 30 years. Built here, for here. The Gold Coast 90.9 CFM.
CFM News Briefing.
Mel Houston with your news briefing. It's official, mandatory COVID isolation periods are being ditched. National Cabinet deciding to scrap the requirements from October 14. But the country's Chief Medical Officer, Paul Kelly, has issued this warning with today's news.
It does not in any way suggest that the pandemic is finished. We will almost certainly see future peaks of the virus into the future, as we have seen earlier in this year.
Pandemic leave disaster payments are also being given the flick from October 14, with targeted financial supports to continue for those working in high-risk settings and casual workers. Optus will pay for new passports for customers whose personal details were compromised by last week's cyber attack. Nearly 10 million customers have been caught up in the data breach. Meantime, the AFP has launched a special operation to help protect affected customers in collaboration with state and territory forces. Almost 8,000 traffic offences have been detected across Queensland as part of a road safety campaign at these school holidays. Police say the majority of offences were for speeding, not wearing a seatbelt and drink and drug driving. The operation wraps up on Monday. Australia Post is on the hunt for 6,000 new team members in the lead up to Christmas. It wants anyone from school leavers to seniors to apply, with a lot of roles not requiring any previous experience. And pack your patience if you're hitting the M1 this Arvo. There's some big delays southbound from about Springwood all the way down to Narang as people head away for the long weekend.
Wherever your journey takes you, insist on quality and reliability. Insist on an Australian-made Century battery. Find yours today at centurybatteries.com.
Brad Arthur's men will essentially get a day off tomorrow ahead of Sunday's grand final against the Panthers. The Eels coach has explained why the squad will be on light duties.
There's nothing that they can do tomorrow or think about that's going to help them on Sunday. You know, it's not going to change.
When you choose Allianz Comprehensive Car Insurance, you can save on your premium by simply increasing your basic excess. Search Allianz Car Insurance to get your quote today.
Parramatta's captain's run is today, while Penrith's is tomorrow. Mostly clear skies tonight, dropping down to 15 degrees. Showers on the way tomorrow, 22 the top. And the wet weather sticking around on Sunday. The new season of Hamish and Andy's Remembering Project podcast is now available exclusively on Listener. Download the app and listen for free.